I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and right now you're seeing interior images from Iris Kaleidoscope created by Yasuko Nakazato. Yasuko is a Japanese kaleidoscope artist who works in lampworked glass and slumped glass, and the mirror system on this one creates a central, it's a narrow three mirror, so there's the large central mandala on the left side that you see, and then it is repeated into infinity. And let me show you what's creating all that gorgeous color. The object chamber has, it's an oil-filled chamber, and it has three different things going on. This side is lampworked glass, so you see the colors of iris, the plums, the blues, the greens, and some dichroic glass. A shard of textured dichroic glass, and lampworked glass along with it. The lower half is clear stringers of lampworked glass, and then what is bifurcating it or dividing that is a piece of polarized film. So the light is refracted as it goes through this smoky piece of polarized film inside the object chamber. So the play of light into color within this object chamber is fabulous. Yasuko seals it and then decorates it with her wonderful solder work on either end, and then a silver color glass gem on either side. The main barrel of the kaleidoscope is sandblasted and then slumped. So there is some texture to where the irises are carved, but then it's very smoothed by the slumping process that creates the curve to the exterior of this two sides of the barrel. Underneath this deep cobalt blue glass is a layer of silver textured foil, so there's another visual layer of fun to the exterior of the kaleidoscope. The eyepiece also features her wonderful solder technique, and then the eyepiece itself is black glass that conceals the mirror system. Yasuko has signed her work by etching into the bottom panel right here with her first name. The overall size and dimension of the kaleidoscope, the object chamber is approximately 3.5 inches in length. The oil filled portion is approximately 2 3/8 inches. The diameter is just over 3/4 inches. The length of the entire kaleidoscope is just over 7 inches. And the eyepiece has a width of 2 inches. And the actual opening to the mirror system is 1/2 inch. This is Iris, a beautiful glass kaleidoscope created by Japanese kaleidoscope artist Yasuko Nakazato, and this is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.